Hello, boss.
Hello, John. I guess you know we're coming down to it now. Another couple of days. John. I have to ask you something very important now.
I know what you're going to say. You don't have to say it.
No, I do. I do have to say it. John, tell me what you want me to do. You want me to take you out of here? Just let you run away? See how far you could get?
Why would you do such a foolish thing?
On the day of my judgment, when I stand before God and he asks me, why did I kill one of his true miracles? What am I going to say? That it was my job. It was my job.
You tell God the Father it was a kindness you done. I know you're hurting in word. I can feel it on you. But you ought to quit on it now. I want it to be over and done with.